Night at 8 o'clock, the Fremont Police Department now mourning the loss of one of its own. The department announcing earlier today that Captain Frederick Bobbitt Jr. passed away unexpectedly earlier today. Fremont police say that Bobbitt, a 35-year veteran of the department, so far there's no word on how he passed away.